So far, Troy Grant has really been the one carrying the load right there, number three. And this is how. Look at that speed for Grant.
Whoa, breakaway.
Pushes off Edwards. And now Grant in a foot race, angling, touchdown.
And that's what Ashley Ridge needed. What a run by Grant. This young man, probably close to 200 yards rushing tonight. Hit the seam, Darren, right up the middle. Really went untouched. And just the breakaway speed as he splits the defenders right there. Stiff arm, able to keep them off, and wisely started drifting to his left so that they wouldn't run him down, and had just enough gas to take it.